Mind maps are an excellent way to brainstorm your ideas on a topic. Let's take a look at how to make mind maps with GoConqr. Start by giving your mind map a title, some useful tags, and a creative description. Now, let your ideas come to life by mapping them out. Easily create nodes by clicking and dragging. You can add a unique design to each node to help visualize your thought process. Varying the appearance of your mind map helps to differentiate between key elements. Don't forget to add images. Remember the old saying, a picture is worth a thousand words. You can add your own annotation to a node, or you can include a link to another resource in the GoConqr library. This enables you to organize the content that you've created and pinned for comprehensive study or essay preparation. When your mind map is nearing completion, take a preview to see how it looks. You can always go back to make more changes. When you're happy with your work, make sure to publish it to enable a variety of sharing options. These include sharing with your GoConqr groups or friends, publishing to social media sites, embedding on external websites, or emailing to someone you know. You can also move it to one of your subject folders. Congratulations! You've now learned how easy it is to make mind maps with GoConqr.